Hey, it's Jim from Down the Mountain Custom Models. I got this Intermountain SD40-2 CP5742. Added the Miniature by Eric's ditch lights, the lift rings above them, and the correct pilot plow and the winterization hatch. All else is factory. So here, number boards, ditch lights, headlight, horn, bell. And let's just give it a spin real quick. There we go. Straightforward. Correct single light on the rear and reverse. There you go. Thanks for watching. Bye.